John. He says, happy birthday, more and more. He's getting worse.
I wouldn't say that. I find him more centered. I mean, it's been months since he phoned the police to ask them about his son.
Yeah, now he just looks for him on Facebook. I can't stand him calling you Choke. Why can't he get used to your real name?
Because Choke was... I was... the first good thing that happened to him after he lost his son and he went mad. Give him some time.
We've talked about this a lot of times. He's a bad worker, he costs us money, and we don't need him anyway.
I won't leave him again, Pauline. I promised him I'd take him out of the madhouse, and I did it. But now if I leave him in the street, what'll become of him?
You should see how he treats me when you're not around.
I don't know, maybe he's jealous.
Jealous?
He only has me.
You already know what gift to give the collector?
No, not yet. But I'll get an idea from the info I googled about her.
Are you sure that Baxter is interested in the Neo?
I know you're fond of the sculpture, but I think of it as a chess pawn. We lose it to save the shop. And of course she'll like it. According to Boris, she loves Japanese carved sculptures. And she won't find anything as good as our Neo.
I guess you're right. There's less and less of my father here. You look strange today. Is it because of the nightmare?
No. Yes. I don't know. It's like my memories are trying to tell me something. But what?
If things go well, maybe we can take a real holiday. Very far away.
Oh, I thought you wanted to visit Lemur and Weasel again.
Weasel will come one of these days to get a painting she needs. And to hell with Lemur. Hacker reformed, hacker buried.
Oh, I'd love to see her again. And her kids.
Well, we'll talk about it later.